Hi everyone. Look, the question we should be asking today is, are you okay? Asking, are you okay, can be a conversation starter and helps someone to open up. We can all make a difference and it can all begin by simply asking, making the time and the effort to have a conversation and discussion with your Scout peers, your leaders or your family. For more information on how to get involved in Are You Okay Day and for resources that young people and leaders can use to start a conversation, you can visit the link below. But having a conversation using these four simple steps: ask, listen, encourage action, and check in. And that'd be great if we could do that across Scouts in Queensland. Look, a friendly reminder to all of our formations that have not yet submitted their 2024 audited financial statements. They should have been submitted to finance by now, and they should be audited as at the 31st of March 2024. So the submission of these statements is a particularly important governance process for us and demonstrates that we are in very sound control of our finances. Just a further reminder that we're all getting very close to the state election due in October. And as such, we may see more interest from politicians and candidates. And whilst we welcome this level of engagement, it's really important to remember that we can be politically engaged, but we must remain non-partisan. And below there's a link that will give you some guidance in that regard. Look, we've seen a few situations recently where some parents and families of Scout members are seeking legal actions to resolve differences within their own family or within families across other Scout members. So all leaders are reminded that to protect the privacy of all members, Scouts Queensland does not become involved in individual legal disputes unless required to do so by the police or by the courts. And this includes the sharing of any Scout records, documents and information. So if you have concerns about how to respond to a discussion on legal matters, please escalate that to your line leader. And should you be issued with any paperwork regarding legal matters, this should be referred to the General Manager of Scouts Queensland. These are sensitive issues and we need to respect that they are managed appropriately. Last weekend, I attended Skillerama, which was hosted at the Redcliffe Showgrounds with approximately 400 Joey Scouts and Cub Scouts in attendance. And the theme was the Olympics, and there were some great events and activities. They were adventurous, they were fun, they were challenging, and they were inclusive. The day was capped off for me with attendance at St George's Ball in the officers' mess at New Farm, and over 300 Rover Scouts and their partners attended the evening in formal attire, where several Rover Service Awards were presented, along with the Queensland Branch Rover Council Awards. It was a really great night out. I also attended the Heritage Team's celebratory morning tea in recognition of the formal completion of the Heritage Centre at Baden-Powell Park at Sanford. And this allowed me also to present service certificates to team members there amounting to over 165 years of service to Scouting. So bravo. This week sees the 43rd Queensland Goonery kick off, and I trust that all campers are going to have a great time and enjoy that unique experience over the coming week. I hope you have a great week and good Scouting.